from 8th grade and today I'll be discussing about the World Trust Bridge. The World Trust Bridge design was patented in Britain by James Warren in 1848. With an equilateral triangle framework, this design was used widely to build bridges all across Britain and India. Traditionally, most of the railway infrastructure used this design. Famous examples of Warren Truss bridges are Woodport Bridge in USA, Nishiki Bridge in Japan, and Harlow Bridge in France. Design. This is a miniature version of the Warren Truss Bridge. I have used a couple of popsicle sticks, around 100 of popsicle sticks to build this bridge. First, I made 8 equilateral triangles as you can see over here and then connected them to the sides using number of popsicle sticks so that it's hard, strong and durable over time. This bridge is connected to stem. Signs. Bridge designs use signs of load distribution along compression and tension surfaces. The triangular design limits the forces of the load to compression and tension of the bridge parts. In this construct, upper and lower horizontal parts are in the tension while the outer diagonals are compressed. So when a vehicle is moving across the bridge, the stress on various parts of the bridge near the vehicle changes from compression to tension only, thereby effectively distributing the weight of vehicle uniformly across the bridge. Technology. Warren truss can be constructed piece by piece, which makes cost lesser than conventional ones, which require the entire framework to be set up before building. Practical application of technology increases the ways in which bridge can be built, giving access to many patterns like McDonald truss, Allen truss. Engineering. The design of the bridge is such that no tie, strut or beam bends under the straining forces of moving vehicle. The forces applied by any vehicle will be forced on one point directly below the vehicle. Determining the strength of structures is extremely important in civil and mechanical engineering. Mats. Design. The Warren truss design uses equilateral triangles in framework to spread out load on the bridge and makes it very strong and durable over time. Triangular framework is meticulously calculated using linear equations, trigonometry, sine cosine ratios, the Pythagorean theorem and analysis of bases using diagrams. And now I'll be showing you how much load this Warren Truss bridge can bear. This is 2 kgs. Now I'll be applying more 2 kg, 4 kg, now 6 kg, and finally 8 kg. So this is how much weight the Warren Truss bridge can bear. Thank you.